Hey, what's happening, bro and broettes? It's Wolf Daddy bringing you an update video. Yes, siree. Yes, siroo. It's that time again where I do one of these update videos. And this one's going to be a bit more vanilla, if you know what I mean, than the other ones. Because the other ones were like random shit everywhere. I don't know. But this one, this could be me talking to you guys about my plans, future plans for this channel, including new games and new ways to improve my channel. And yeah, this helps me so much because it makes a list of what the heck I'm doing, and I can sit and I see this is what I'm doing. This is an ongoing series. This is a new series, and these are canceled series, and these are new ideas. So yeah, it puts it into a nice list for me, and then I ramble it off in a video, and yes, it works out so much. But yes, first finished series and the only finished Let's Play I have really is Worms 3D. That is over. I know there's still that one level that kind of. We all know I'm not even going to go there again, but I put a link in. You can see how that level plays out. In my books, it's finished, okay? Done, capiche, shush, no more. Moving on. Ongoing series, Banjo and Kazooie, Let's Play. That is very close to being completed, my friends. I am very excited. There's something about it. So exciting about this series almost being Let's Play, almost being finished, like, yay, I don't have to worry about it anymore. But yes, that is almost done. And then there's the other ongoing series, League of Trolls. Now that, I do not recommend you subscribe to my channel solely for League of Troll videos, because that is a very lax, chill series that we have. Kind of happens when somebody's like, do you guys feel like trolling today? And then like, yep, I'm going to pull up the record. I'll record it. And that's kind of how it happens. It's not even that good of a video, so I don't upload it. But, yeah. That's that. It's still happening. It's just something that doesn't happen all that often. We'll just put it that way. And a new series to be introduced here is Minecraft Hardcore. You guys have probably seen a bit of little schmidgen of that already. A couple episodes that I've uploaded, or you've gone to other contestants episodes and scene contestants. It's cooperative, guys, okay? Come on. But yes, there's some kinks to it. We will be doing more seasons, so yeah, that means like we're gonna add somebody new, take away people. Oh, it sounds so bad. Take away people. It's like Howling Armadillo, you died first, you don't come back. No, terrible. What I mean by that, I'll explain it. Is okay, this one, there are some kinks. We started like 3 or 4 hours later than we wanted to because people weren't organized properly. So with future seasons, we're pretty much just gonna be like, okay, this is when we're gonna start. If you're not here, we can't have you in the season, unfortunately. We're sorry. But, I mean, come back next season. We'll probably send you an invite because, I mean, everybody so far that has been on this season, everybody in this season is awesome people. Well, they're my friends. Duh, they're awesome. Or else they wouldn't be my friends, then, would they? Oh, and shout out to Ryu on YouTube for really being like, we should do a hardcore series. And be like, yes. Then I was like, I'll organize it. And then a double, triple, quadruple, quintuple shout out. Go subscribe to him, DudeMan2000. Thank you for setting that all up. We tried some different servers. They were all laggy. So he actually went and bought a server, like monthly fee. And it's just such a better server because, well, paid for servers better be better than the ones you create yourself, or else I don't know why you'd pay for one. But he bought one. And so we were like, literally, there's a few people who lagged a little, but I had no lag and my internet's connection sucks. So, I mean, it was awesome for me anyway. So yes, thank you, dude, man, for setting that up for us. Go subscribe to him. Shout out to him. I think it's my first, like, shout out ever, maybe. I might have done other ones, but this is the first one I know about. Moving on. TTT, Trouble in Terrorist Town. That's a new series I'm doing with Cairo. Okay, this question is going to be directed right to you, Cairo. Lean in a bit closer. A little bit closer, Cairo. Almost touch your screen with your nose. Okay, thank you. You listening? What the heck do you want your name to be called? Should I call you Cairo? Cairomatics? Cairomatics Persona? What do you like better? I don't know. Please. It's killing me. It's eating me from the inside. Gross. But yes, that's a new series. Me and him doing it. It's awesome. Next. New series. Yes, so many new series. Fire Emblem. Sacred Stones. Awesome. Fire Emblem Sacred Stones. Yes. Okay. Wow. Brain dead. That one is going to be new. I'll be posting it fairly quickly here. Maybe a bit more episodes of Banjo-Kazooie and the Minecraft Hardcore before I upload start on it, but it's coming. I guarantee you guys are going to have it now. So look forward to that. Now, broettes. Now that's all of the way. We're going to talk about something I don't really want to talk about, but canceled series. That means more cancellations. You already canceled Skyblock. What more are you taking away from me? Yeah. Dishonored. Sort of. I'm going to short of it. Because I think I will. Pretty sure I'm going to come back to it. But here's my reason of why it kind of really disappeared off my channel. I mean, I uploaded like the first like 15 episodes and then kind of stopped. Here's my reasoning, and I apologize for it. I started it off as a blind run. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And so I would, you know, play it and then have to upload 3 videos, play a little bit more, upload 3 videos or 4 videos or whatever, play it a little bit more, and it took so long. I just kind of wanted to get further in that game, so I started another file. And I accidentally got further. I did an entire level. That's what I did. I did the entire second level. So technically, it's not a blind run anymore. Which is not good. Because that's what I was, like, marketing it as? I don't know if marketing is the right word. It's not making money off it. I'm just having people view it and enjoy it. So, yeah. Not entirely sure what that'd be called. But, regardless, it's no longer no longer a blind run, so I've been kind of thinking, well, how can I make this unique now? And I've had a few ideas, I might put them to use, but I just felt so bad after beating that second level. I have not played it since I did that. That's how bad it is. But yeah. So I will eventually put that up. I know, sure, maybe if I get past the second level, it would be a blind run again, but it's not the same. I feel I failed you guys, so yeah. I'll try and make it up to you. I will do what I can to make this series awesome again. But that's it. I don't have any more to say about that. Next up, cancelled series. It hasn't really even been started, so I don't know if I could actually cancel it. But Banjo-Tooie. Because I know Banjo-Kazooie is coming to a close. People are wondering, are you going to be doing Banjo-Tooie? And I was thinking, yes, I'll do it. And I might even do a commentator with a friend of mine. But here's the problem. I thought you could get it on the Xbox Live Marketplace. In fact, I'm pretty sure my friend has it on his Xbox, who I'd be recording this with. But for some reason, when I went to look it up, it was not there. Yeah. I couldn't get it. And I've made a rule for myself that I will not let's play a game that I have not paid for and own myself. So that's why Fire Emblem Sacred Stones is my first Fire Emblem let's play. There will be many more of those, don't worry about that. But the first one I probably should do would be Fire Emblem, the first one that came out for the Game Boy Advance. Which isn't actually the first Fire Emblem, it's like the 6th or 7th, but yeah, that's the one I would do if I owned it, but I don't own it. The first one I actually physically own is Fire Emblem Sacred Stones. So that is why that one is the one I'll be playing first. So yeah. Kind of a bummer that I can't do Banjo-Tooie, but that's okay, enough of this savvy boo-hoo stuff. I'm going back to some good upbeat stuff. More upcoming series podcast. I mentioned that at one point. That is happening eventually. I literally don't have much planned out as how we're going to execute it yet. I just know that I want to do one, and I have friends aboard, ready and excited to do it. But at the moment, I don't like have plans of how we're going to do it. Is it going to be live streamed? Who's going to be in it? What are we going to talk about? Stuff like that. Kinks I'll have to work out, probably with discussing with the people I want to be on that show, of how we're going to execute it. It will eventually happen, maybe after like Hardcore Season 2 or maybe even 3 by the time it actually pops up. Who knows? It'll happen. Keep your pants on. I will try and keep my pants on too, but we'll see. And what else do we got to talk about? Possible new game. Is there a game coming out in the near future or distant future? I'm thinking like, is it coming out next week? Is it coming out at the end of the year that you would like me to play as soon as it comes out? Because I kind of want to start having like a game that I let's play that is like fresh, new, kind of like Dishonored was before I butchered it. I want it just kind of draws an audience in, something new, something that people will be searching on YouTube for. So I will. It's a way to get subscribers, which isn't really what I'm all about. I don't really care if I have 13 subscribers or 2 subscribers. I enjoy doing this. So, yeah. So, yeah, I'm dead-airing this all over the place, am I? So, yeah, just let the echo billowate your ears and annoy the heck out of me because I'm constantly cutting my sentences apart. Ah, I'm sorry. More Fire Emblem to come. Ah, there, we'll start with that. After Sacred Stones, I do have more planned. I will probably... Well, I own 3 Fire Emblem games, so I'll probably do Sacred Stones. And I've had, like... 3 friends willingly be like, you can take my Wii to record Fire Emblem for the GameCube. I'm like, okay, thank you very much. Like, they will give me their Wii, will lend me their Wii to record this. That's how much they want to see my Fire Emblem. So I guess I should do it. I should probably do it. But I won't have to worry about that for a while because I'm still doing Sacred Stones. But I might be bugging some of my friends for a Wii soon. Can I have your Wii for, like, 3 months? That'd be terrible. I might just like record for a week and then give it back to him and then record for another week, 2 weeks later or something. I don't know. That is not important of how I'm going to do it. Just know it's coming. Yeah. And there's also another thing. There's a Minecraft. The name escapes me. I think it has something to do with Herobrine. It's the second thing in the series or something. But, I might be doing that with Dudeman 2000. We'll see how it if he's still wanting to do that or not. It might be too late. He might have found somebody else to replace me. Oh, the melodrama. Ooh, drama. I like that word. I think that's what we're going to say, drama. Every time I talk about drama, it's going to be drama now. Now I cannot take the drama. The drama is killing me. I'm such a drama queen right now. Holy. Okay, now... Games are out of the way. That's what is happening for game-wise. Now, I can talk to you about some improvements, per se, of my channel. Alright, Bromberweds, this is a part of the video where I talk about updates, or, yeah, upgrades, that's for a better word, for my channel. Now, if you've watched the first little bit of Minecraft Hardcore, you know that some people are asking me, you haven't partnered yourself yet? There's a couple guys in that Minecraft Hardcore series that has partnered themselves. It's really easy to do. There's a little button, you know, now. Anybody can just click that button. Boom, you're monetized. You can make money off your videos. I'm going to put, right now, I'm going to say it. If I did do that, I'd not be in it for the money. I'd be in it for the perks. Yes, I just want better ways to improve my videos, and custom thumbnails is one of the things that makes the video just look so much more organized and professional. But you need to monetize yourself for it. And I did some research into it, and I've decided that I am not going to be monetizing my videos the way that everyone else does it. Because I listened to a guy's rant about it. Maybe I'll put the link in the description. You've probably already seen it. Who knows? But he speaks about, like, if you upload a video of your skateboard trick or whatever, then you make money off that. YouTube's cool with that. But if you upload something like a Minecraft video, you technically do not own the copyrights for that game. You're really just playing the game. You don't... haven't contributed to the making of the game or anything, so you know you don't own any copyright for it. So if you're making money off that, that is technically illegal. And let's say you get really popular after being monetized, and you know YouTube notices you, and you've been making money illegally, my friend. Technically, yes. Well, really, I don't even know. You could go to court. I'm not sure. Maybe YouTube doesn't even care. They just put that in there for safety reasons. Who knows? I don't really know. I don't really want to risk it. I really just want to make my videos honestly too. Because when you think about it, that is technically you're making money off stuff you not shouldn't be making money off of. And as I said before, I'm not in it for the money, but still, that is still looming above my head when you think about it. Like, I do not want to make my videos this way. I would much rather get into a gaming thing like Machinima or all those other... There's so many new ones popping up now. I don't even know. The only one I really know off the top of my head is Machinima, but there's a ton. Trust me. So my, I guess, way into getting custom thumbnails is going to have to be through one of those guys, which I'm okay with. Someday I'll get there. I'm still a puny 13, 10... Four. I don't even. Four man subscribed. No, I think it's 13 now, or 12. 12. I don't know. I'm not one of those people who like how many subscribers do I have today. Ooh. I just love doing videos. What can I say? I don't care about the money or the subscribers. I just want to have fun. This is my hobby. But yeah. So that is why I am not partnering myself the way some other of my friends have partnered themselves, because I realize that it's not the best way to do it. Anyway, moving past partnership, because I've spent like 3.5 minutes on it, I am now going to be trying to do 3 videos a week. And I think at the moment I'm doing 2, and that is only because I'm doing them on my days off of work. I work 39, 40 hours a week, 45 hours a week. I usually just don't upload during the day because I have a really shitty 10 to 7 shifts a lot. So it's kind of the kind of shift there. You don't have enough time before your shift, and you don't have enough time after your shift to do anything, really. The worst shift in the world. But I decided, well, I could, I guess, start uploading a video before I go to work. And I don't really want to leave my computer on all day while I'm at work. So, but I will do it, you know, once a week. I will do that. And then plus the 2 days off I have, I will upload during that, so giving me 3 videos in a week, and I'll try to avoid uploading on weekends, like I always have tried to avoid doing. And plus, in addition to that, I will attempt, I'm hoping it won't take brutally long or the internet crap out on me or anything, but I will attempt to have 1 video a week in 720p sexiness. So groovy, sexy, 720. I will try my best, although Sacred Stones is a Game Boy Advance game. Don't expect to see any 720p of that, because I don't think it'll help that much. It is a very pixelated game. As long as I don't upload it in 360 or lower, I think it'll be okay. So that's going to be 480, regardless. But that is all. Thanks for sticking around to the end. If you have, if you haven't, shame on you, even though you can't hear me because you left halfway through the video. But yes, that is all I have to say. Let you absorb it, and I'll get out of your face and enjoy some more vanilla. Vanilla.